another glacier. Look how close the ship got to it, though. It's amazing to me that this big ship can get this close. It's just amazing. We've seen a lot of seals and otters out here. Of course, I couldn't get a movie. These poor little dogs. Oh, wow! Up this hill.
His dog is caught up there. His leg is caught.
Who's caught?
That black one. It looked like he was...
No, she's not caught. She's just tangled up. Just that dog line's tangled. She'll go back and forth and back and forth. So normally it's able to run a walk through the wall. But that's just a puppy. She's not... She can still run and move, so it's not just a puppy. By the time I go up and untangle her and get back to the sled, it's going to be back to the sled. Hold on tight, we got a sharp turn coming.
Beautiful sunny morning. Reflections in the water. So beautiful. A bear just crossed our road. Hi, Mr. Bear. Oh, sorry, we didn't mean to scare you. Off he goes into the sunset.
Here we are on the top of the mountain. Look, I'm going to the edge. I don't know. But we drove up, 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 up. There's the road down there that we came from. As far as you can see. I'm in the sun, though. I don't know if you can see it. There's a beautiful waterfall up here, too. I'll have to get that. It's just amazing. As we're leaving, another couple said, oh, if you walk in down this path, you'll find this waterfall. Well, look, lo and behold, look how beautiful that is. Goes way down into the ravine. Just a beautiful part of nature. Amazing. I know I keep saying that word, but it's just, I don't know what else to say. Where we're staying tonight, behind the log cabin we're in. I can feel the spray from this waterfall on my face. It is so amazing. Of course, there's a fence here, but that's a good thing. How? I just lost all words.
On. Just hold it by him. He's eating our dandelions. Right next to our car, a big bear. Well, not big, but a bear. Going away party. We're leaving. everywhere. The only person I don't know where is Mike. I don't know what happened to him. Juneau, the glacier, all the chunks of ice that have fallen down into the water. Pretty amazing. Up close and personal. After a 20-minute hike, how beautiful. The life sitting by, well, kind of up from the pool. It's actually warm here in Alaska. I'm so surprised. Mountains in the background. We're docked in Juneau. We walked all day. We saw the glaciers. We saw the waterfall. Now I'm just sitting out in the sun. Mike's taking a nap. And I'm up here by myself. It's kind of cool. Things are good. Another glacier. Look how close the ship got to it, though. It's amazing to me that this big ship can get this close. It's just amazing. We've seen a lot of seals and otters out here. Of course, I couldn't get a movie. Birdies out there. So this is for you. This is the beginning of the falls. What's the name of them? Athabasca. You were right. It's beautiful. I don't even think this is I think this is just the beginning. Down at the bottom by the river. Pretty calm for all that waterfall. These ledges are just something to see. Not the nicest day, a little overcast, but
the low 20s, snowing.
It's not snowing. The water's coming here. There it goes. It falls from a little different view. Oh, there's the big falls over there. How that water rushes. Look, there's Mikey over there. waiting for this turn at the picture. You must have hundreds of pictures. Anybody want to watch? Want me to look at it? In the water. So beautiful. Not much else here, but still, beautiful view. Storm Mountain, this is called. Not sure why. Tracks down there. There's a little island over there too. Can't really see it. Look at this color. Oh my gosh. It was quite the climb to get up here, but well worth it. I never saw such a pretty color. Beautiful. This is the trail that we came up to go see that beautiful lake. Going down, let me tell you, is much easier. I thought I would die going up these hills. Am I out of shape? Mm-hmm. Was Mike out of shape? Mm-hmm. But we weren't the only ones. There was a little old man that was 80. He had a struggle. Well, another spot, beautiful spot, water, mountains, a little cool in the 40s. Here we are at the beach, well, kinda. This
big horn sheep.
Big mountain goat guy. Hello, how are you today? Thanks for visiting. I don't know if you can see the reflection of the clouds on the lake.